Ja, men la vad jobb. Det är halva.
Mä oon tuolla, mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla.
Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon tuolla. Mä oon
tuolla. Mä oon
tuolla. Mä oon
Welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
The tendencies we expect to see in this game, a lot of time at center ice.
Yeah, there's not going to be much room. Both of these teams are trap teams.
He's got the puck. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Picks that puck up along the point. Hayes needs to move it, carry it himself, and he got some room. He does. Stick work, pokes it away to Green. Pass up that wing side to Ward. Nice quick snap. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. Goes to center ice to Chickie. He'll move it himself. Good defensive play to break it up, trying to free that up. Able to pick that one up. Daniel's stick after that puck, chop it away. To Green. Keselyov. Up the boards to Chickie. There's an offensive opportunity right off the post. Never got a piece of that, and it still didn't go in. That'll get a whistle for offside. Keselyov. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Chickie's gonna go, tripping the call. Green to Keselyov. Pushes that one away. Dumps to the offensive end. That's all the way down. Big time wrist shot. Hayes. Get it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Through center. Takes a shot, and he scores! And a power play goal! Good point of the game to pick up that first goal. Bill may generate a little more offense.
Just it's always a good time to score. We'll just see if they score more, because I think they're going to need more.
By number 77, assisted by number 23.
Green. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Has the loose puck. To Chickie. Yo, what a shot that was. You'll see that one on NHL tonight. There's a wrist shot. Kicked away with a blocker. Picks it up. Penalty to come. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer. Green's being assessed a two-minute minor, tripping.
Well, this is two for tripping, whether it was accidental or not. His stick got in the way of the legs, and you got to keep your lumber out of there.
Penalty to number 12.
Under pressure. Good work. He got that stick on the puck.
32 seconds.
Two on two on the rush. Good play. Breaks it up. That'll get a whistle for the offside.
Under 6 minutes left here in the first period. Anton's made the difference with that goal. Hayes. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. We'll have a stoppage here for offside. Daniel. To Bell. They'll start this rush from their own end. Gets that one out of there in the shorthanded effort. Good play. That puck being carried along the boards up through the neutral zone. Through center to Clinch. At the blue line. Save on the long shot. Not tough. Good work with a stick. Clinch. Up the wing to Chickie. Nice wrister. Ouellette's glove is over that one. We'll get a faceoff. To Daniel. Takes that pass up the wing to Kesselyev. Clinch. Pokes it away. Loose puck, he's got it. Only about a minute left to go here in the period. He's putting the hits on now, Bill.
He is, but he's got to be careful. You miss one of these, you're out of position.
Banging away at the puck. Daniel. And that baby's not the speed he was hoping for. And up and down the ice they went. First period's over. After one, 1-0. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Second period starts. Carries that in front. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. He's got that at the point to Chickie. That's how you use the stick. Needs to get rid of this puck. Up the wing to Kesselyev. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Anton's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it to Chickie.
3 minutes, 6 seconds.
We'll get a whistle here offside. Chickie. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. This faceoff comes with a 4-on-4 situation. Hayes. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. In the slot, wrist shot on net. Opportunity down low, see what he does. Kesselyev. To Hayes. To Chick. Picks that one up in the defensive zone, they'll reorganize. Here they come, 2-on-1 opportunity. Hayes. Gets that puck in the end. Good chance. He shoots. He scores. And yet another power play goal. That last goal to has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, if they make the mistake of thinking the game's over, they won't win.
Shot scores! And now we've got three unanswered goals on the board. This offense is on a real roll. Everything's clicking here, Bill, and that last goal just is evidence of that.
Well, they're annihilating their opponent. I mean, it's not even close. I mean, it almost looks more like a practice.
Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Pads, knock it away. Shot that puck wide. He had a great chance. That's going to go the distance to Hayes. Wrist shot on. Picks it up. That one had goal marked all over it. What a save with the glove. Good reach on that one. Chickie's turned that one over again. How many times is this going to happen and they're losing? Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
In on the stick. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Kesselyev. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Blocker save. Save and a new puck as that one ends up flying over the glass. Daniel's doing some redirecting of the puck the hard way lately.
Yeah, and he's absorbing a lot of it as well.
Still has it in the offensive end. Pad save. There's the shot. Good pad save. What a great chance. Well, that's going to cover that one up. Over 7 minutes remaining in our second period. Kisilev's goal has given them a comfortable advantage. Big shot. Nice glove save. Well, that's going to freeze the puck here, and that'll give us a draw. Here's a goaltender who had to make a tough save. The wrist shot, it gets there in such a hurry. You better be ready, and he was. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Anton. Quick opportunity. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. To the point. Anton. To Kesselyev. Two on two the other way. There's a little scrum going for you along the boards. To Ward. Good poke check to free that puck up. Anton's positioning in front of that net and working at it. Gains control to Chickie. Shoots! Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked. Score! And that cuts the lead to two. That's a really nice wrist shot he just took.
I don't know if you can fault the goalie on this, Gare. The shot was just inside the post.
We're in the second period, and the hope's got to be after getting that goal, Bill, that they can find a way to take a one goal difference into the third.
Not only that, Gary, they have to hope that they push the other team back on its heels a little bit.
To Klint. Good wrist shot. Tremendous save. Trying to get it up ice. Time about to expire here in the second. To Anton. Takes that one up through center ice. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Anton's efforts on the faceoffs have been just magnificent. Another draw win with his team up. And that's the end of two. 3-1 at the end of two. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
the drop of the puck for the beginning of the third. Center ice on the boards. Trying to find a little room. Oh, he wristed that one. Two on two the other way to Anton. Good poke check. Clinch. These hits now are coming more often.
Yeah, and he's creating opportunities for his opponents to put ice packs on after the game.
Looking ahead. Takes the return. Good check. Nice use of the stick. Save! He's interception. That's a good one. That is great anticipation to clinch. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. That one blown dead offside. Green's just banging against anything that moves. Watch these hits.
And Gary, as we look at some of these hits, the first word that comes to mind is seismic.
Daniel's showing he's willing to give that body up multiple times.
He's giving it up, and in the process, Gary, he's helping out his plus-minus rating.
Anton. Ward's back in play now with a new stick. That's going to go into the corner. Nice feathering touch. Keselyov. To Anton. He's got 2 points already in this game. He'd love to add another. That would extend that lead. Shot. Great movement right there for the goaltender and off that one-timer. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. The interception. Well, he didn't mean to do that, but he blocked the shot. Nice play. We've got a delayed call coming up. Great save. What a move. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Fires it. Save made. Clinch. Needs to clear the zone. Pass up the middle to Ward. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Offensive zone in the slot to Keselyov. Shot. Oh, what a save. I guarantee you that he did not know he had all of that puck. Clears. To Keselyov. 2-on-2 on the rush. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Anton's maneuvering on that backhand. He got himself into a position to get off a good shot, Bill. But somehow that goaltender stayed with it. That's a great save. He picks up the loose puck. Snaps it. That puck went in off the defender. What a great opportunity. That puck to the back of the net on a good, quick snapshot.
Gary, the goalie coaches will tell you, hold that catching glove high. He didn't hold it high enough.
With that last goal, you've gotten this game pretty much where you want it here in the third period.
And all the coaches want here is for their guys to be good and responsible defensively the rest of the way.
Up it goes. Takes the shot. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he blocked it. Back up along that blue line point. What a one-timer. He just missed. That goes over the top. Good poke check. Shot. Ward's got the network going in front right now. Wide of the net. And look where he was. Picks that one up at the point. There's a body check for you as the puck goes skittering away. Carries this one through the neutral zone. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Good check put on. Will be an icing call on the touch. Those are spectacular saves. We've watched them all night. Take a look again at the work he's done.
I don't think you can get any better than this. I mean, you want to talk about brick walls? Check out these replays.
Quick shot.
to Chicky.
Green, he'll break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check to Daniel. Not much balance in this game. This has been a blowout, and we're closing in on the end of it. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. What a shot in the open ice area. The puck carrier never saw that coming. Quick shot, save with a blocker. Tough work. Want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone, he does. Time collision on the backboards. Wrists it. Oh, mercy. A tremendous glove save. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. Ref skating over. Another whistle. Another call. Let's get it. Chickie's going to get a 2-minute minor for unsportsmanlike conduct. I think the ref's had enough. He won't get a save, but I'll tell you, he's mighty happy his best friend was standing there next to him. Daniel. Left side, down the middle. Offensive chance. To Green, to Den.
Well, this is a hard-working hockey game. I think both coaching staffs can be proud of the effort that their teams put in. You know, there are always things that you want to tweak, but in general, this was pretty well played.
Bill, I could not agree more. Just a real good hockey game played here. And that's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.